told you on the phone I don't know anything about any email.
Maybe that will refresh your memory. I had someone trace this back to your IP address. Yeah, you really know how to break a girl's heart. That stuff you wrote was mean.
I didn't send this. I swear.
That's true, then why'd you come?
I came because you're accusing me of something I didn't do.
You're gonna have to be a lot more convincing than that if you want Christopher to believe you.
No, you can't show this to him.
I don't want to have to. That depends on you.
But I didn't send it!
The proof is in your hand. Now I need you to do something for me.
What do you want me to do?
This guy's a drug addict. I need you to get pictures of him doing drugs.
You can't be serious. How am I supposed to pull that off?
Now, Rebecca, you strike me as an extremely resourceful woman. I'm sure you'll figure that out. And once you do, I'll let you get away with whatever scam you're trying to pull on my dim-witted cousin.